Sometimes people ask me where I live. This is the house, the apartment complex where I live. Let me show you the apartment complex from the outside. We have two elevators in this apartment complex. It is 18th floor. The right is floor. Let me walk a little bit in the living area. Here you can see my motorbike. I just want to walk a little bit around the area of my apartment complex to show everything around. So the name of this little district and the city is 17th district. So here is a children's playground. We have here 16th district, 17th, 18th and 19th, and here is 17th. I just want to walk a little bit in the area where I walk with my daughter. Sometimes truly seeing my wife walks with the daughter much more than me. Let me say that it is almost 1 p.m. so there are not many people this day on the street. I'm making this video because viewers and subscribers asked me to record the area where I live. So this is where I live. Here is one more children's playground. There's children's lights. My daughter likes very much to play on this slide. So here is a district with apartment complexes. Multi-story apartment complexes. 9 floors up to 18 floors. So sometime we have, for example, 9 floors and several sections in one apartment complex. But In my apartment complex, we have only one section with 18 floors. Here is the area which was built more than 20 years ago. It is especially for the vehicles. For example, one friend of mine rents here the garage and for his expensive motorcycle, and he suggested me to keep my small budget motorcycle in his rented garage to just for $25 per winter. Here is a school. My son attended this school a few years, but in his last years he attended the other school with the special mathematics class. It was a special teacher who prepared him for the mathematics games. So this is something like a stadium for children, and as you can see, adults also can play basketball here or football. When I walk with my daughter, I walk here along this footpath. So this is the city of Gomel. This is the modern living area in the city of Gomel, and the name of this tiny district is 17th. I want to try to walk this time up to the beach. I think it is very interesting for you to look on the beach in Gomel. This beach is located just on an ordinary pond or lake, small lake. So this area is quite green, and it is very good to walk in the green area. We do not like when we look on some districts in Minsk. I can see that it is not very comfortable to live in such areas where are no trees, no greenery. It is very bad when people have to live in districts with apartment complexes without any greenery. Пошли. So today is Saturday. And people are located mostly in the flats, in the apartments. This building is the same building like where I live. So this is one section and 18th Flowers. It was built by the same organization that built the apartment complex where I live. You can see the lake from this point. It is 70 meters up to this lake. Let me walk along the beach. Sometimes me and my wife and my daughter came here to the beach and we feed the birds. There are several species of birds living here. Ducks, pigeons, and one of the birds has the name I will write it later. Here you can see the ducks. You can see another bird. The name of this bird in Russian is Lisukha. I will write in the video the correct name in English. Здравствуйте, как рыбалка? Идет потихоньку. Не очень? Чего не очень?
Погода не очень.
Ясно, ясно. So, this beach is quite tiny. You can see more ducks here.
Oh, boy.
Oi. Ele volta.
So people rest here in the middle of the day in the hot afternoons. Здрасте. А я сюда попаду на рынок или
нет,
надо?
Да,
ясно. Ясно, спасибо.
Ну или там тропинка туда.
А, вот есть тропинка, да?
Ну, вот так вот.
Ага.
Это дорожная у нас.
И налево.
Ясно, ясно. Ну я думаю, все же обойду. It was to the beach and the area where I live. Let me continue to walk inside the living area with apartment complexes. It is in a grocery store. A small grocery store is located on the first floor of this house, of this apartment complex. Почему с пистолетом?
Идешь такого, так испугался, думаешь, что дядя, дядька идет.
so I will try to walk in the shade as much as I can, because it is more comfortable for the video quality. This type of apartment complexes were built in 1980s, in the beginning of 1990s, and this type of apartment complexes were built around 2000, maybe 2005. So this is the Microdistrict number 17 in the city of Gomel. This is strictly living area. So people here live but walk in the other districts. Probably in the center of the city, probably in the suburbs, but not here. Here is only living area. So this district, micro district, is number 17. If we cross this big street, then we will be right in the district number 19. Not 17, here is 17, but if we walk across this road, we will be in the district number 19. The district number 19 is also very big, as you can see. Let me enter to the district number 19 a little bit, just to show you a grocery store where I buy food sometimes. Saw such types of grocery stores in my previous videos, and the cities and towns like Svetlogorsk, Zlobin, Babruysk, and other. So Zlobin and Babruysk will be in my future videos. They will upload it soon. They will be uploaded soon. Here is one of the grocery stores where I buy my food for me and my family. I will not enter inside the store. It is very big. You can buy here any type of grocery products. For example, here is the area of fruits and vegetables. From here you can see again the Microdistrict number 17. I want to return back in this Microdistrict. And I want to walk up to my apartment complex. The place where I live. So this big street is called Mazarova Street, and so this is the central street of this micro district. There is a bus stop. So now you can see the Microdistrict number 19. It is across the road. So even between the districts number 16, 17, 18 and 19. We have the oldest districts and we have the newest districts. The oldest district is the district number 16 and the newest one is the district number 18. Here in the far, you can see the district number 18. The dates of buildings here in micro district number 18 are from 2010 up to this year, 2020. For example, you can see here the fresh apartment complex, the new one, and it hasn't been built yet. The construction still in progress. I guess that the construction will be finished this year. So the dates of the apartment complexes in the district number 18 range from 2010 up to 2020, up to this year. So this is the district number 18. Here is the district number 19, and this is the district number 18. There will be more apartment complexes in the district number 18. They will be the same size as this one, and they will be located beside the road, beside this main road. Do you see those white buildings? So new buildings will be built between these white buildings and Mazurova Street. There is place, special place for these future buildings. And here you can see the district number 16. From this intersection it is possible to see the district number 16, 17, 18 and 19. And here is the district number 17, the district where I live. Do you see this house? In November last year, one man jumped from this house. It was the seaside. It was on the other side, behind this view, on the other side of the building. So it was very bad. And I can say that Wikipedia says that the Republic of Belarus has the very high rate of suicides, which is very bad. So I started my video from inside of the apartment complex where I live, and I want to finish this video right inside my apartment complex. So this video is made for those who want to know where I live. the area which surrounds my apartment complex. And this video describes it. Here you can see a pharmacy. Here is a tiny pharmacy where we can buy medicine, and we do it sometimes. Here is a small grocery store by bread, milk, sausages, same stuff. And here is the apartment complex where I live. It is possible to get inside from two sides, from the rear side and from the front side. And we will now go to my apartment complex from the front side. The flowers surround the entrance, the main entrance to the house where I live. So here is the front entrance. Let me take my keys. А вот снимаю, где я живу, людям показать. Просили.
Ясно.
Here are two elevators, small one. Here is small one. And here is big one. This one is big. I'm located in the my apartment complex. And the complex, in the apartment complex where I live. And this time I'm on the 18th floor. So please look the view from the 18th floor of my apartment complex. Here you can see the children's playground. I showed you in my video. Here is the school where my son was a few years. Here is the lake, and the beach is also there. I showed you this beach in my video. Here is the Microdistrict number 17. Here you can see the district number 18 and the district number 19 is over there. Here is the inner area which surrounds my apartment complex.